Hi friends, welcome back. Let us see how we can use optional elimination method to solve CSAT question in the UPSC prelims examination. Guys, people who are struggling to crack the CSAT, let me tell you, you can easily crack the CSAT cutoff if you master the elimination technique to solve reading comprehension question. Guys, most of the reading comprehension question can be answered if you master my elimination technique. Guys, my name is Santosh Pandey. I have the unique distinction of cracking the civil services prelims examination 6 out of 6 times. I have scored very high marks. Guys, particularly in the CSAT paper, I was able to crack the CSAT paper 6 out of 6 times without much preparation, just by using these tricks. And I am going to teach you these tricks in the next 100 days. So guys, we are running a 120 days challenge for the prelims 2024. Where every day I am giving you important topics and I am giving you important tests for the UPSC prelims examination. If you are not following that 120 days challenge, I would highly recommend, please do follow this. Okay guys, so let us see the question which I am going to discuss with you, and I am going to teach you elimination technique. So guys, this is a question which came in the prelims examination 2021. Okay, so in the previous lectures, what did I teach you? I have taught you that first, what you do, first you read the question. You can see in the question says, which of the following statement best sums up the passage? It sums up the passage. So you have to give a kind of a summary. Okay, which is the summary of the passage, which is the main theme of the passage. Okay, so what we have to do is that first, generally summary will be in the end. Generally the summary will be in the end. Okay, the message which sums up the passage will be end. Okay, so directly we will read the end. We can also read the first line. Okay, so let us read the last sentence. The last sentence, that the only way to open up space, whether the space of solar system or interstellar space, is to create an economic engine, and that engine is resource extraction. It says that the only way we can explore the space, the only way we can explore the solar system is by, let us try to have some motivation of economic incentive. Okay, such as here it talks about resource extraction. Now let us read the question options, guys. Wealth generation is the primary motive for any human endeavor. Guys, the first option has a word called any. It says that wealth generation is the primary motive for any human endeavor. Guys, I have already taught you that generally you have to remove, you have to eliminate the extreme options. Okay, so we eliminate this. Now let us read the option B, space, whether space in solar system or interstellar space, yes, it is given here, will govern our future economy. Okay, which govern our future economy. This is not given here. Motivation to explore space is given. Space is going to govern the entire economy, it is not given. Okay, so this is not given in the passage. Next, human beings are motivated. You can see human beings are motivated to explore the new frontiers principally by economic consideration. Guys, if you read option A and option C, if you read option A and option C, both are similar. Both are similar. The idea is similar, but only difference is option A had an extreme word, whereas option C does not have an extreme word. So whenever there are two options which are similar, answer has to be one among them. Answer has to be one among them. So this is not the answer. So this will be the answer. This will be the answer. And if you relate to this, obviously we are getting statement C as the answer. We don't need to read statement D also. We don't need to read statement D also. So what did we learn today? We learned, first of all, whenever we answer the RC question, first we'll directly read the question. First we'll directly read the question. If you had directly read the question without reading the paragraph also, you could have observed statement A and statement C, option A and option C, both are similar. Answer will be one among the similar, removing the extreme statement. So option A was the extreme statement, we removed it, so we are left with C. So always look for similar kind of options which are having the same meaning, but the framing is different. Just the manner they framed this, it made the statement incorrect. So the answer is option C. Guys, we are teaching students who are part of our prelims mentorship. Okay, we are teaching, you can see here, Lakshya batch, we are teaching complete CSAT free of cost. We are complete CSAT free of cost in our GS1 mentorship, prelims mentorship, guys. So if you are struggling in CSAT, okay, do attend the lectures we have in our CSAT. We have the entire quant and reasoning explained to you. Please do attend. We have some live sessions also for practice. Guys, as part of our Lakshya mentorship program, I'm giving you important questions in the new pattern for the UPSC prelims examination. Guys, again and again, let me tell you, UPSC prelims exam is about application of knowledge. So by practicing high quality question, you are going to learn this application of knowledge. So please do attempt these tests. Guys, we are having a 120-day schedule. Please follow that 120-day schedule. Guys, if you have a plan, if you have a schedule, if you have a daily target, automatically your effort will be better than without a plan. Okay, so prepare with a purpose, prepare with a plan. With this, I would like to end this session. Thank you. Please do consider liking and sharing this video with your friends.